the bowling lanes, the surface that we actually bowl on. As we discussed earlier in the chapter about, you know, the playing field, the lanes can actually change a little bit.
Right, and we have two different surfaces that are really pretty popular in today's game. We have wood, which is what I really grew up on and what was more prevalent back those days. And then nowadays we have synthetic.
Yeah, the wood lanes, that's what everything was built into until getting into the mid-60s maybe, then maybe start seeing some synthetics. But the dominant surface you see nowadays are going to be synthetic lanes, which is, you know, it's just a pressed wood, a very hard pressed wood, but it lasts longer. Wood lanes would actually wear out.
Right, so most bowling centers, and particularly new centers, are going to have synthetic. And, you know, you can liken it a little bit to just the change from, if you think about football, when they went from grass to AstroTurf. It's just, you know, evolved. It's a better surface to play on, and it lasts longer.
Yeah, it's less maintenance. It's going to last longer. It's a better investment. And you might see a combination of in bowling centers. You might see the approaches be out of wood and the lane be out of synthetic, or vice versa, because sometimes they don't switch the complete bowling center over. It really doesn't matter. The playing field is going to be the same. The markings are going to be the same. It's not going to affect your scoring anyway.